A hole in a South Omaha bridge is one of the reasons for a meeting happening Monday. The bridge at 36th and L is partially shut down after the hole reappeared this week. City Councilman Ron Hug is holding a town hall to address residents' concerns. It will be at Metro's South Omaha campus at 6 o'clock at night. Officials with the Nebraska Department of Transportation will be there to discuss some long-term plans.